Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So a few days ago at the weekend, me and Matty took Elodie to the National Railway Museum, which is in York. We had a really good day out. We were there a lot longer than we planned. I forgot how big it is, and I haven't been since I think maybe 2018, since before COVID, so it's been a while since I've been. Of course Elodie's never been before, obviously because of COVID, and obviously the year she was born the whole world was locked down. So yeah, we had a really nice day. We were there for most of the day. Like I said, I forgot how big it was. I forgot how much there is to actually see there. And there's places you can eat as well. And there's like a little play area for the kids. So yeah, we spent most of the day there. And we went with some friends as well. And yeah, overall, we had a really good time. I didn't film an intro for you when we were there because I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to film there. I wasn't sure like if it was going to be really busy or... if I'd have like the time, like obviously we were there with friends, so I didn't know if I was gonna like have the time to be able to just like film in between like talking and everything, just like generally just enjoying the day. But yeah, I managed to get some clips in there for you, so I've edited them all together and made a nice little video for you of everything that's sort of there to see and do. And so there you go. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.
Oh, no. Thank you.